So good afternoon, my amazing family. I just wanna do this video and share some things with you guys as we go along. So I went in B&M and I saw these lovely trays and I said I'm gonna organize my fridge. So this one was £6 and I took up two of them. Let's have the cover. So I'm gonna store strawberry and grapes and all of that in this. I picked up two. They're nice and you can put them on there, put them on like this and stack them. So I am gonna go back and get two more. I love them, amazing. And I picked up this one and I'm gonna store like I'm gonna store yogurts and optimal in this one. And this is amazing, £5. This one is much bigger than the other one that I show you. It's £5, I guess maybe because it have the cover, they sell it for that money. And the other one that I have in the fridge, I'm gonna use that to put the like, you know, when you have maybe some Pepsi or ginger beer, you can store in the other one. So I'm gonna switch it over and put the optimal and the yogurt in this one. And I picked up this one. This have 8 cans and the kids, them love them Vimton. No one then you know you give them a little treat, not all the time, but no one then you give them. So this one you get 8 tins for $3.49, which I think is not bad. And I picked up two. This one is a Vimton and they love Vimton. This one have raspberry, it's look like grapes and blueberry. And then I picked up this one. We have never had this one before. Maybe it's nice. It have strawberry, mango, and pineapple. So I picked up two of those ones. And I picked up some evaporated milk. So you know when you make a good old palm in porridge or your oats porridge or your banana porridge or some plantain porridge, you know you want your evaporated milk. So I bought 6 of those ones. And I went Tesco yesterday, and but I forgot to pick up those and they didn't have any raspberry and blueberries because I love my raspberry and blueberries. So I picked up a pack of raspberry and a pack of blueberry and each one was what, three pounds. One of the evaporated milk was 59 pence. Yeah, picked up
baking powder, not baking soda. And I thought it was baking soda all along.
And I picked up baking powder and guess what? I didn't want baking powder, I want baking soda because I use baking soda to brush my teeth every single day. In the morning, at night time before I go to bed, I must use my baking soda. Even the children, when no baking soda is not here, they miss it. But I picked up the wrong one, so I'm gonna go back and change it and get the baking soda. I picked up a bottle of Lenore and I love this one. I picked up this one and it smells so amazing. This is so good. When you put it in, when you put it to wash your clothes, I'm telling you, for days it smells fresh and nice. I went to the Caribbean shop, it's a Jamaican man owned it. The brand is Sunland. And they have everything that you want from Jamaica. Trust me, you go around there, you want breadfruit to get the yam, banana. So me get a tin of ackee. And a tin of ackee is so expensive now. This is for £5. Add for one tin of ackee. Cause to them, I think me want no chicken or nothing like that. So me go and do, me plan to do some gungu rice and peas with some ackee and saltfish. So me buy one codfish, saltfish. We say saltfish, them say codfish. We buy a vanilla, Benjamin, good brand. Mix essence. I love that, using this one for my porridge and all of that. And vanilla essence. I buy these ones at the Caribbean shop. Put it down. And I buy these water at Tesco. So morning time, the kids them can have like a bottle to carry go to school. have so much Easter eggs until then couldn't even eat it off. It is in the fridge and in the finish and no so they have too much. Punch later. This is the tray that I'm gonna put the sodas in. So I'm gonna remove the Actimel from this one and put in the other tray that I was showing you guys. This fabulous.
Guys, comment down below if you say fabulous instead of fabulosa.
This fabulosa, ready to use disinfect. It smells so good. It smells like Vimto juice. I'm telling you, awesome. I love it. Make a place smell so nice. I love the smell of it.
of a paper crinkle fly, then forever doesn't feel that far. So far, so far. If a paper crane can fly, fly on, fly on, fly on, fly on, fly on.
I've been thinking about the good times. I've been sleeping through the long night. I've been shining in the sunlight. I've been thinking how I'm alright. There's a reason for my feelings. There's a reason why I'm healing. Yeah, I feel higher than the ceiling. All because of you. You and I are so sweet, so sweet. Talk until we are asleep, asleep. Every night I fall deep in love. Cause you really get me, make me fall to my knees. Every night I fall deep in love. I should catch up on my reading. I should catch up on my eating. Yeah, but it's hard to keep a thought straight with you all up in my face. Try to get you on my mind, but why should I when you're all I really like? Yeah, I feel higher than a mountain, all because of you. You and I are so sweet, so sweet. Talk until we are asleep, asleep. Every night I fall deep in love, yeah. Cause you really get me, make me fall to my knees. Every night I fall deep in love.
Peace.
But they're not gonna see me bleed. Cause baby, I got you, 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 you. I've been beaten.
Guys, now I've come to the end of the video. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And tell a friend to tell a friend. And remember, sharing is caring. So have a fantastic time wherever you are. Bye.
Beginnings of a better life is the day.